Let's move on to the next level, you know?
But I'm patient, man. Patience is a virtue. And me and Shawn Porter is a great fight. And possibly, I mean, it's a great fight if we do it today. It's a great fight if we do it tomorrow. But we'll see what the world of boxing allows.
You know, he does have that mandatory. We'll see if they enforce his mandatory Mikel Brook.
Right.
And, you know, you guys might just have to wait a little bit. But like I said, I'm 25 years old, man. I'm not going nowhere. We can turn that fight into a Super Omega fight. Keith Thurman versus Showtime Porter. Two young bucks, undefeated welterweights going at it toe-to-toe. At the end of the day, there'll only be one left undefeated. You know what I'm saying? And,
we'll
just see, man. I'm looking forward to it.
What about Keith Thurman versus Danny Garcia?
Tell Danny to move up, baby. You know what I'm saying? Whenever he's ready to move up, you know?
I mean, look, man, to be honest, I'm going to give y'all a short little story, man.
Keith Thurman, Danny, Shawn Porter, Danny Jacobs. There's a lot of guys, the Charlo brothers, all right? We are what's called the class of 2008, all right? We come from the same amateur background, man. We know each other very well, man. We all are like brothers from another mother. But you know, this game is business. This game is business. And y'all see I handle my business. You know what I'm saying?
So that's what I do.
Anybody who wants to get it can get it. I don't like quoting Adrian Broner, but you can call me a can man too. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can get it.
It is what it is, man.
I got a new catchphrase for you. My name is Keith. Time is money. Let me make this brief. What do you think?
I like it. I'm not going to use it.
What is it about you that you can be this charismatic, man? A lot of guys don't have that. Do you think that's part of the selling point? You gotta be not just good in the ring, but good outside ring and entertain the people.
To a degree, yeah, man. You know, I mean, the people is what truly makes the sport. You know, if fighters made the sport, then, you know, low-class fighters would be doing what we're doing, man. But the thing is that you have to have that fan base. You have to have that fan base. And when it comes to anything on television, all things on television is entertainment. I don't care if it's SpongeBob, basketball, or boxing. You know what I'm saying? It's all entertainment, man. So, you know, I just love the sport, man. I love the sport. Y'all love the sport. Y'all like hearing my opinion. I got many opinions. You know what I'm saying? So, you want to talk, we talk. That's